This tutorial will show how to manage attachments in Gmail. When you receive an email that includes an attachment, Gmail will add a paperclip icon to the email entry. Opening up the email, scroll to the bottom to find the attached file or files. Depending on the format of the file, Gmail will try to provide a preview of it in this view. You can also hover over the attachment icon and click to see an enlarged preview, again, depending on whether or not the file can be previewed by Gmail. In addition, if you hover over the attachment icon, you have two additional options. You can choose the down arrow to download the attachment to your computer, or click the Google Drive icon to save the attachment directly into your Google Drive account. If you need to send an email with an attachment, here I have an email and I'd like to attach a file to it. I'm going to come down to the bottom of the Composer window and click the paperclip icon and choose a file that I'd like to attach to this email. The progress bar will display showing Gmail as it uploads the attachment to the email, and it will tell you the size of the file when it's complete, and if the file is in blue, it means that it is finished attaching to the email and is ready to be sent. If you don't want the attachment or you attached the wrong file, click the X to remove the attachment. Now, Gmail does have a cap or maximum amount for attachments. So, for example, if I attach this file, it is larger than 25 megabytes, which is the cutoff point for attachments. If you do this, Gmail will let you know with this error message that you have exceeded the 25 megabyte attachment limit. At this point, you can choose to either send this attachment in a different way, or Gmail is even suggesting, hey, why don't you use Google Drive? If you click that, it takes you to an upload window to Google Drive. I'm going to select that same file again and choose Open. And now this file is going to upload to Google Drive, not Gmail. So I'm going to click Upload. The upload progress bar is going to move. And now you notice that I have that file attached to this email. The difference is this is a link to the file in my Google Drive account and not physically attached to the email. So, when dealing with attachments, remember, when you receive an attachment, Gmail will display it with a paperclip. It will always be located at the bottom of the email. And you have several choices about how you want to view, download, or save the attachment. If you need to send an attachment in an email, use the paperclip at the bottom of the Composer window. And if you try to attach something that's larger than what Gmail can handle, it will let you know and give you a choice about how you want to continue. This concludes this tutorial.